डैड की इतनी बड़ी जर्नी हुई है कि वो मूवी में बता भी नहीं सकते।
सीन 151 शॉट वन टेक वन।
व्हाटएवर बिट्स एंड बाइट्स वी कुड शो इन दैट 2 आवर्स कम ही पड़ रहा था।
When we started doing research, I realized that actually the Gawli of the 1970s and all was quite a dude, you know. So that became really interesting for me, that there was a whole other history of this character and his world, which we've never seen before.
He's a rational man, he's an intelligent man, he's a man who is compassionate, you know. He did not scream, shout or go nuts when Arjun started shooting his film without his rights. So this is a very rational man for me.
These guys are beginning to pull the car and you're going into the gun.
Dad ke itne shades hain, usme se thode shades ho movie mein dikhe. But dad personally when you meet him, he's wonderful, he's amazing.
He's very soft spoken, he's got a lot of tehzeeb, you know. Very well mannered. Very well read, actually. He's read a lot about, you know, history, especially Maratha history. One day, I'd gone to meet him and my driver said, "Mere ko daddy ke saath ek photo nikalni hai." You know, I don't know, people have, like, have this fondness for him. And so I said, really? So he said, so I said, when I get up, I'll take it. So he said, no, it's not daddy. So I said, okay. So I went up, I was talking to daddy. I said, daddy, my driver is Bablu, you're with me. So he said, yes, you call him. So Bablu comes up. He was standing there. So when daddy is standing, we'll stand with him. What is this? अरे अच्छा बस बस इकड़े बस ही जस्ट शिफ्टेड मेड हिम सिट ऑन हिज चेयर पुट हिज आर्म अराउंड हिम यू नो एंड टुक अ पिक्चर एंड हाउ मेनी ऑफ अस डू दैट रियली यू नो एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई थिंक काइंड ऑफ ब्रिंग्स दिस हम्बलनेस एंड दिस एंड्यूरिंग क्वालिटी व्हिच पीपल हैव फॉर हिम एंड दिस फीलिंग्स दैट पीपल हैव फॉर हिम एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक ही इज कॉल्ड डैडी।
तुम भगोड़ा नहीं, तुम मेरा देश छोड़ के नहीं भागने वाला।
दाऊद भाग के गए, सब भाग के, व्हाटएवर एक्स वाई जेड, आई डोंट नो, बट ही इज अ मैन हु स्टेड इन महाराष्ट्र, डिड फॉर द पीपल हु स्टेड, जो हिंदुस्तानी है उनके लिए रहे हमेशा, सो दैट मेक्स अ डिफरेंस एंड आई होप ही कम्स सून बैक।